you should warn everybody about the red light.